Inglewood police believe they found the body of a 26-year-old quadriplegic man who disappeared after a concert at the Forum Thursday. Police say the body of a man found inside a van in Inglewood yesterday matches the description of Nicholas Picciolo. The coroner still needs to positively identify him. Inglewood police don't believe foul play is involved in his death.